Well, I think that seeing when we first got there, the first sight of him in a Stryker frame, strapped in and being turned upside down and then back again, was something I'd never had even heard about before.